Hey guys, and welcome to this little live video. We talked about it many times before, and I need to bring it up because something that's so important in society today is connection, it's grounding. We are living in this high-tech mental reality where people are working, doing 9-to-5 jobs, they're going straight to the gym, straight in the car, straight home, and in all of that, if we look at ourselves in our energetic system, we really have to fight so much to just stay grounded in ourselves. I'm not the most grounded person on the planet, so for me, I need to link to nature. And if we look at Earth, how it was created, if you look at how we were created as a part of oneness. We are created as a part of oneness. And we need to reconnect. We need to reconnect to ourselves, but also to everything there is. To the water that we drink, to the food that we eat, to the nature that we are so blissful surrounded by. I live in the city at the moment. I live in Budapest on Pest side with cars and traffic and stones everywhere. And I feel it. I feel the vibration, how we really are working on just being present in the moment. So take the time for yourself, for your health, to just go out in nature, bring your feet in the mud, just be and feel. Love it. Love the trees as much as you love yourself. We are created as self-healing beings. We are created in a natural form where diseases didn't exist. And we can go back to that state. Not by expensive products, expensive medicine, 100 different meditations. Just simply going back to nature, going back to our hearts, reconnecting to ourselves, reconnecting to each other. Everything is love. And in love is where we meet. In nature is where we meet ourselves. When we are in a relationship with our children, connect with them in the heart. So this little video was just about connections. Connection to yourself, connection to your family, and reconnecting to everything that exists. Even when you drink your water, feel it. When you drink it, feel it, knowing that you become one with it, that it is created so you can help each other exist better in this time, in this moment. So guys, this was all I wanted to share with you, and have a nice day. Bye.
Where are you going?
Down. Or this way is better?
That's the suicide port.
Okay, I'll check the other one. This is no dying, right?